Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity, The Elder Scrolls 2, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now leaving Sentinel, at least for now. I have a feeling we'll be back to talk with Queen... What's her name again? Forget. And, I saw her at the end of the last video if you want to see. She's way back there and then up this lift. It's very interesting. But anyway, we're heading to the Castle Daggerfall because we're supposed to... I have a note here. Because it doesn't show up in our log. And our quest log. But Princess Morgiah says we need to get in good with Minas Tirith, who's the former Queen of Daggerfall and Queen Mother to Gothred. So we need to speak to someone of lower station. I guess we need to increase our reputation or do a quest for them, or both. Probably do a quest, thus improving reputation. So I'm gonna head to Daggerfall, believe it or not. Normal restoration practicing. Have anything that I haven't seen increase? No. Critical's pretty good. We get critical sometimes, I like that. So. Going to Daggerfall. And in there. Daggerfall. This is our first time in here. Want to make sure we don't enter at night. Because the ghost of quaint King Lysandus haunts the place. Okay. The pleasant smell of warm bread and smoked meat hangs in the air. Scrolls and paper. Alright, so it's 12:45 p.m. So plenty of time. No thanks. I wonder if people in here have anything to say about King Lysandus. Interesting, we can still ask about Lugar. You're in Daggerfall, in Daggerfall. Castle Daggerfall. Freaking High Elf, always begging us common folk for help. What you done for me lately? Of course I know where Castle Daggerfall is. But I don't want to tell the likes of you. We can find it easily. Any news? Gwenana Yomhart has ascended to the throne and is a new duchess. Long may Gwenana Yomhart rule over Dania. Okay. So I don't have anything to... Yeah. So we can easily see where the castle is. It's usually a huge area. Actually... Maybe that? It's not that big, actually. I want to find an armorer. I don't think this guy would tell me. I need to get some of my stuff fixed here. Actually, armor. North of here. Mark it on my map. Lock that on my map. I'll go to whatever is closest. Thank you. Thank you. Very helpful. Unlike some people. Alright, they're all up that way. So I'm thinking that's gotta be the castle. You wanna mark that on my map too? By the wolf! Just what I need! What? We gotta go northeast with a bit of a walk. Thank you. She is very helpful. Yep, that's it. I was right. Alright, so we need to head... That's not that far. North with a bit of east. Or is it? Yeah. Yeah, I was right. Fix my stuff and I can sell a lot of stuff too. Daggerfall mail. Incoming mail. Greetings. That's in my wagon. I threw it in there. Slightly used. Might as well sell that. I mean, fix that too. Why didn't that appear there? Because I have it in. Repair. Thank you. Repair this too. Anything else? I'm not gonna bother fixing the stuff that's just new or almost new. Slightly used. Steel right pauldron? Yeah, let me do that. These people are hitting me a lot there. This is new, 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 almost new is fine. Okay. Before I forget, I'm just gonna equip these things again. Silver buckler, I like it. Ebony dagger is back to full use. Okay. Now I'm gonna sell a bunch of things from my wagon. A lot of things. I hope I don't be weighed down by money. $4,602 gold. I'm paid with credit, good, so it won't weigh me down. I guess he doesn't have the money either. Has so much stuff. My God. Holy crap. I'll give the price I only offer to my closest friends and family. The market value of that is much less, but I think I can give you 11,620 gold. Sold. We did a lot of dealings, you and I. We're like best friends now. Anything good? Not really. Buy these arrows. Now if I go from this side, anything different? I don't think so. Alright, so I'm gonna put this in my wagon. Oh, I equipped it. Okay. There's a lot of dealings. A lot of dealings going on. Alright, now to the castle. This way. See it? Well, it looks bigger here than in the map. On the map. I hear one of those crystal thingies. Shard. Where is it? Oh, it's on top of there? Oh. Should I try to climb it? We could probably come out a door that way, but... I should try to climb up here. Oops. Oof. Am I supposed to be going in here? Data stair Woodford? All are free to petition His Highness at any time. Do not stray from the audience chamber, lest you have royal blessing to do so. Always speak politely to the king and queen. Above all, cast no spells while within these walls. Do you agree with these terms? Yes? Cast no spells. I'm trying to remember that. You didn't say I can't climb. Oh, I end up over here. Is it a different set of doors? No? Okay. Trying to get to the shard. I went in those doors and ended up over there. I can't jump this. Climate, if that's what you want to call it. Alright, just in case I die horribly. Because I might fall all the way down. Nope, got it. Find two more to increase your endurance. There are four left in the Daggerfall region. Climb. Ouch. Why does he make a lizard man noise? Hello, Gwenoria. Oh, man. I want to make sure I'm not in steel mode. Lady Bridwell. I am Lady Bridwell. Have you ever craved power so much that you're willing to sell your own soul for it? I have. I made a deal with dark forces to get myself an artifact of power. However, I now find that I'm unable to claim the artifact. I am offering it to you. The forces I am dealing with have no idea what I look like. You could just as easily claim it. Do you wish to? Sure. Good. Now my dealings are with the necromancers. They agreed to meet me in the Homunachexa hole soon. Unfortunately, for the next 42 days, I am busy. And the messenger will only stay for exactly that long. Meet him and he will instruct you on claiming the artifact. Go now. Well, I have 42 days. Right? Yeah. SN spelled wrong. Messenger. I wonder if it's a mod quest. I don't know why that sound happens. Good day. Huh. There's a nightmare stalking the streets of Daggerfall. They're calling him the Daggerfall Slayer, and so far no one can tell me if he's a man or a beast. One of my finest sages, Theodorian Garham, is examining the bodies of the victims, but he has begun getting disturbing letters and frankly fears for his life. I need someone to investigate his findings to see if his fears are justified. Will you help me in this, Persephone? I will offer you 424 gold pieces in return for the retirement of the Daggerfall Slayer. Sure. Thank Kynareth for that, anyway. The people of Daggerfall are becoming anxious about the lack of progress in the official investigations. I fear that we will have a mob situation soon, perhaps in 3 days or less. Theodorian Garham works out of the Yomehouse residence, and I told him I'd be sending someone there soon. Watch out for yourself, Persephone, until the situation is resolved. Remember that the Daggerfall Knight has a knife. Yeah, I'm not going to be hanging around here at night. Don't worry about that. The Mad Slayer, one day left. Oh. I'm sorry, guys. I don't know why it's so loud sometimes. I am on the trail of the Slayer of Daggerfall. King Lord Provlith wants the Daggerfall Slayer caught in 3 days before the murders inflame the populace to riot. Of course, it says one day left. Lord Provlith has a scientist who has been examining the bodies of the Slayer's victims and has recently begun getting death threats, apparently from the Slayer. Theodorian Garham is the name of the scientist, and he works out of the Yomehouse residence. Maybe it's just I have one day to talk to him. Well, we'll be doing that first, since I have 42 days for the other thing. I just don't want to be picking up too many quests. Or the bubbling sound with him. My reputation. Mobar. Queen Obki, right. Andaweir. Lord Bridwell. Pity. That shouldn't lower reputation. Just in case, though. I don't want to pick up too many things and I won't have time to do them all. If you fail the quest or time runs out, that does lower reputation. Okay, so if I have it right, I still have those two quests. Right. I just want to see if Obki will speak with me. Could be not yet. Oh, King Gothred. My husband's poor grandmother, Nulfaga, is rumored to be in very frail health. Her once brilliant mind almost utterly destroyed. She has locked herself in her castle in the Rothgarian Mountains and experiments in magical studies with no regard for her own safety. I would know of her condition, but few possess the bravery to face the horrors of her castle and speak with her. My reward for a report on her health is a casual pants. Will you be my champion in this? Yes. By the dragon's teeth, I am glad to have found a champion. The name of her castle is She Dungeoned in the Rothgarian Mountains. If she is insane, She Dungeoned may be a very dangerous place indeed. Be very careful. May Kynareth and Mara protect you. Concern for Nolfaga. Okay, so the NR, if I mention it, I think I started mentioning it, I don't know if I said it fully, but, created by the modder JH, NR means, no risk. No risk main quest from that mod. So that's why it's changed to NR here. Obki, the Queen of Daggerfall, has asked me to check on the condition of her grandmother-in-law, Nolfaga. I am to go to Nolfaga's castle, She Dungeon of Rothgaria, and talk to her and see if she's well. I have to report her condition to Obki and get my reward. Okay, so that has no expiration date. The other one has 42 days left, so I'm going to check out the Mad Slayer now. Sorry? I have to go to the Yom House Residence and speak with Theodorian Gareham. Yom House Residence. Isn't his name Gareham? No, Garristan. Well, I'm gonna head on that immediately. Okay, so the game crashed on me. I'm trying to leave here. Usually it doesn't happen when I leave a castle or a building. So I had to reload my quick save and then talk to her again. Now she's giving me, it's the same thing, but she's gonna give me a mace instead, so just want to update you guys. Yeah, Rothgarian Mountains. Kynareth and Mara protect you. Still, quests are still lined up as they are, so. Now I'll quick save before leaving. And it'll work correctly. Well, that was a long load, but we made it out. Instead, I came out this way, where I never came in. Alright, so Yom House Residence. You can ask around about that. Greetings, ma'am. What do I want now? Perhaps you. What do I want now? Ask around some more, friend. Someone's bound to know. Alright, well, he would help, but doesn't know. What the hell do I want? Of course I'll help you. Just go. Let me just mark the Yom House residence here on your map. Thank you very much. Very kind. Oh, close by too. Alright, so west and a little north. Good day to you. Good to know there's some nice people still around. Well, actually, I made it difficult on myself because I have a bad reputation, starting reputation with peasants or common folk, I guess they call it. This is right. Yeah, must be this. Oh. I was like, what is that? I thought it was a spider. I thought the tails were legs. This is us resident, so I guess it's this one. Wait, where are we? Is it this? No. What happened? I gotta turn around or something. Is it this? Yes. Just gotta find a door. Found it! You hear, welcome! So trying to see if whoever is living here May have information about the Daggerfall Slayer. Okay. Gotta be somewhere through here then. Alabaster, are you the one? By Starfall's water, it's you! What do you want? I don't think it's him. Ah. Theodorian Gareham. What? There was just a skeleton there. What the hell? Ah, Persephone, my dear High Elf. I am very glad you arrived. You have doubtless been told that I've become a bit of a hermit ever since I began receiving those letters threatening my life if I did not abandon my investigations. Well, now I have an old colleague in town with whose assistance I may be able to solve these murders. I would like you to bring these notes to a Belladonna Masterston, a hooded woman you will find at the Fox and Bird. If anything should happen to me, I want someone to be able to continue on in the investigations. That will be Belladonna Masterson and you, Persephone, so don't get yourself killed out there. Okay. Belladonna, Fox and Bird. Thank you. You might want to watch out for a skeleton. Alright, so we don't know where the Fox and Bird is. I mean, it does sound familiar. No. I probably stayed at another inn just like it called the Bird and Fox. I have 1 minute of her time. Tavern. The Fox and Bird. Thank you very much. I wish everyone was helpful as the last couple people. All the way down southwest. Anything added to the quest? Yeah. Theodorian Gareham has sent me to the Fox and Bird to meet with an old colleague named Belladonna Masterston, who might be able to help with the research. Okay. Southwest. Quite a way. Quite a ways. Yeah, I'm keeping track of the time. I don't want to be stuck out here with my Sandus crying vengeance. It's not on my list of things to do. Oh, it's pretty much straight south, but for quite a ways. That's a very immodest statue. He looks disapproving. I didn't put it there, guy. Oh, cool. This must be a very bad place to be at night. Kind of nervous thinking maybe the day as well. But, you know, people walking all around here. Okay. Okay. So now it's east. So if I head through here. And then to go this way, it's here, I think. Nope, that's the Black Dungeon. Oh yeah, it's to the east. So glad we have a compass. It must be this place. Is it? Is it? Is it? No. It's that. Yes. Belladonna Masterston. So for all the days Theodorian Gareham has spent with those fly-blown cadavers, and all he comes up with is this. Kynareth, with this as a start, Theodorian Gareham won't get an intimation of the Slayer's identity for weeks yet. Listen, Persephone, if you want to help Lord Provlith, take this flower over to Dunin Harsley in the Temple of Kynareth. His brother was Argrard Hoxley, one of the Slayer's victims. This may seem like a trivial sentimentality, but it will bring you closer to finding the Daggerfall Slayer than any of Theodorian Gareham's scientific catalyses. Trust me, Persephone. Alright, Temple of Kynareth. I'm guessing in town. Dunin Harsley. Thank you. Went all over trying to find this Slayer. Temple. Temples. Regional? Temple of Kynareth, she said. I don't think it's regional. Local temples. Thank you very much. Well, Normal is working with these people. They like Normal. They seem to like me as well, so. Which is funny. Maybe because I've done some quests around in Daggerfall before I moved on to the Wayrest area. Thank you very much. God, I was running all over town. You know what they're trying to do? They're trying to make time run out so that night falls. I met with Belladonna Masterston, who seems less than impressed with her colleague, Theodorian Gareham's work on the Daggerfall Slayer victims. Belladonna told me to bring a red poppy to someone named Dunin Harsley, whose brother was killed by the Slayer. I have some suspicions, but I won't know for sure until I go to the Temple of Kynareth where Dunin Harsley lives. Indeed. North, right? Yeah, mostly. Well, there's water here. It's 3 p.m. Oh, I'm gonna collapse if I... Alright, let me just walk to the Temple of Kynareth. Thief just died. I don't want to collapse and then wake up and it's night. That would be very bad. But I don't want to fail to have the quest run out either. If it comes to it, I'll just take a stamina potion. It might come to it. His name again? Dunin Harsley. Oh, you're not a Dunin Harsley. Dunin Harsley. A red poppy? Oh, you must be my brother's friend, Mordenak Wickfield, yes? I do appreciate the comforting note you sent after his death. He didn't have very many friends. I'll just let him believe that. And to tell you the truth, he had never mentioned your name. But I certainly thank you for the lovely flowers and the invitation to visit you at the Buckingston residence. I've always admired that place, and I would like to see the inside of it. Oh, I guess I told him. What? You're not Mordenak Wickfield? Oh, I'm so sorry. Please forgive me. I haven't been myself since my brother... No, I don't think I have information that might help you find that murdering devil. But no, I would help you if I could. But you will find the fiend that killed my brother, won't you? Maybe? D- done in Horsley, the man in a green coat Belladonna sent me to believed that I was someone named Mordenak Wickfield. This Mordenak Wickfield apparently sent done in Horsley a bouquet of red poppies and inviting him to a place called the Buckingston Residence. Sounds like a Slayer trap if there ever was one. Oh, then I should go there, right? If it wasn't for me wasting my stamina running all over this place. Buckingston Residence. Alright, let's see where this is. Sorry, friend, I can't help you there. Sorry, I haven't got a clue. Gotta be somewhere around here. Yeah, it's gotta be. This conversation is growing tiresome. Leave me now, Persephone. I don't have the first clue, I'm afraid. Now, if you'll excuse me. Roderick! Help me, Roderick. Help me. Hmm. Come on. Gotta be someone who knows. Go north, no east, nor no southeast of here, I think. Mark my map. Thank you. Alright, let's see where it is. There's a Yom House. Oh my god, all the way down in the corner. Be me in the corner, losing my religion. What if I stay at an inn here? Unless... unless that stamina will give me a lot back. I could just walk over there anyway. I don't want to, a little bit of, in a fight, and I don't want to end up in a fight with no stamina. It helped a little bit. Alright, I'm gonna walk normally though. I don't want to use up the stamina. If it said 2 days left for the quest, I would have no problem staying in an inn until morning. But it says 1 day. So, I mean, it might be 24 hours from when I got the quest, which is around 12 or 1 o'clock, so I might be fine doing it in the morning, but I don't want to risk it. I don't want to risk it for the brisket. Getting there. Maybe I can find more potions of stamina. Then I could run over there. General store. It's not an alchemist, but perhaps they have something like that. Oh, I'm so tempted. The Asylum Ball. I read that for Beyond Skyrim books I read. I will buy some bandages, though. Oh, I can't carry any more stuff. Really? Oh, I have a lot of money on me. Oh, jeez. Maybe that's why my stamina is so low. We'll put this in my wagon. Wait, get me out of this. Oh, I equipped it. Still has me overweight. And that'll be my bow now. Oil. I do not need oil. No oil. I'm not selling potions. I think I need to find like a... Yeah. I need to find like a alchemist / medicine shop. Maybe there's one nearby. Let me ask. Quinolda! Banks. Oh, there's three of them. Okay. So I go to the nearest one. Okay. They're probably all together. Alright. That's one of the places I want to find. The Bank of Daggerfall. There's two there. And there's one there. Alright, I also want to see if I can find... Alchemist. Alchemist. Thank you. Mark it all on my map, thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. You're extremely helpful. Alright. So I'll head to the bank. Is it Dunnector's Quality Market? Wait. Vintage Elixirs, Emperor's Potions, Mordor's Spices. They're all up, like, nowhere near where I am. There's one there. There's one here. I'm not sure where the other one is. Empress Potions, right? Oh, Mordor Spices there, okay. Or there, that little one. Let's head to the bank. And then we'll go to the Buckingston residence. Because that's what's overweighing me. All this money. Way too much money. And we need to start finding some place to be soon. And be attacked. By Lysandus and or his undead forces. And I'm not keen on being attacked by any of them. Behind here. Is it this? No. It's that. My stamina going down anyway? It's right here. Oh! Locked? What time is it? Well, it's 3:59. Ah, they just closed. What about this one? Ah. All right, back over there. Oh, I'd be fighting the Slayer in such a condition with a low stamina. Might be that. No, it's further this way. This must be the place. This must be the door. Buckingston Resonance. Someone says, come on in. A door opened. Oh. Oh, what?